champion from last season in Gothenburg, Gwen Torrence. She took bronze this time. She now talks to Brendan Foster.
Gwen, congratulations. That's a pretty satisfactory end to a tough week for you.
Well, it was okay. I'm ecstatic that I got a medal. I wanted a gold, but I was just hoping to get any type of medal whatsoever. But I'm ecstatic. I'm just clearly ecstatic. I didn't think I was going to make it to the final, so for me to get a bronze, I'm two places up from Barcelona, so sitting here I come.
Were you hurting all the time, all the week?
Well, if I was, I didn't think about it because I wanted a medal. And when you dwell on something that's not good, it makes it even worse. But if it hurt, I don't know, because I blocked it out. I wanted to run.
It was a great race. Took the place by storm.
Yeah, I wish the time would have been a lot faster because my practices were really good. But I'll take the bronze medal. I am just too happy.
Well done, Gwen.
Thank you.
Well, a marvelous performance by a young woman who's medaled in most of the major championships of late.